I am Augusto Cabrera Duffaut from the University Católica de Cuenca in Ecuador. This project is called Efficiency in the Application of Virtual Reality in Teaching Processes to Generate Skills in the University Environment. In a last time, the change in our society has been exponential. Our habits change daily based in new technological trends that take over our customs and transform our way of life, breaking the barriers of time and space thanks to this technological advance, which implies the everyday we are digital closer and our world turns minute by minute. The new generations are born in a world surrounded by technology and is characterized by easily handling applications and technological devices that are used daily in their activities. However, it does not mean that they have the necessary digital skills to be able to develop professionally. Being necessary that in their academic training they can acquire skills for their professional life. Taking into account that the students today simulate learning in very different ways from the traditional teaching method, which does not correspond to the real needs of the acknowledged society. Therefore, it can be said that teaching methodologies should be based on the use of digital tools such as the virtual reality that allow us assimilate knowledge in the experiential way. This will produce a cognitive convergence in learning that will complement different contents, methods, and study objectives. Because of the reason or interest to implement VR in university education. Basing on our research, the inclusion of this technology in the practice of the subject of biology in the first year of the dentistry career of the University Católica de Cuenca in Ecuador. The main objective of the research is to analyze the use of virtual reality as a learning tool in the subject of biology, to establish the increasing the development of transversal and digital competence and improves academic performance. Methodology has a quasi-experimental design with a mixed method to provide new ideas or more refined thinking. The instruments to be used will be validated with the participation of experts under the triangulation modality. It is important to mention that two comparative studies will be carried out in different cities of Ecuador with the collaboration of first-year students of the same subject matter. For the project, a mobile virtual reality laboratory will be implemented at the University Católica de Cuenca in Ecuador. This laboratory has different types of VR equipment and a modern physical space to evaluate the interaction of the students based on the different characteristics that are required for learning. With the new VR software that we are developing for the biology subject, we will be able to better evaluate the use of VR in classroom. The conclusions for now are the following. First, it is a useful technology for learning. Second, it improves the learning process because it allows an experiential visualization of the contents. Third, by using this technology, the student is motivated to work. Fourth, it is necessary to develop educational software to generate better results. Thank you very much for your attention.